If you want to win an Eliminator event, you need to stay out of last place. Each time the counter hits zero, the driver at the back of the pack is eliminated from the race. Last the longest, and you win the event.
And it wasn't you. Good work. That's one more eliminated. Focus. Only four more to eliminate. You're guaranteed to be in the top three if you can eliminate one more. Guaranteed a top three finish now, but let's go for the win. You're so close now. Put the pressure on this guy and take the win. Yes, you've really given Eliminacion some food for thought there. If I know their drivers, they'll be wanting you back soon.